took you a while?
Is that bauble from Sheila's megascope?
Mm-hmm. My final prank. I switched the diamonds. The one in the megascope has a flaw. Minute. But just large enough to warp the teleport. The Emperor's magic theorists assured me the effect would be spectacular.
I let her escape.
You're heartless. You've no idea what the Royal Witch Hunters have in store for her. A lot of pain for a long time.
I don't doubt it. So, ready to lay your cards out on the table?
No matter the game, there comes a point when all the players need to show their cards. I love that moment. But first, vodka.
I only drink with friends.
What about old acquaintances, eh? Recovered your memory yet?
Not entirely.
Remember how we first met?
Yeah, I saved your life. Couldn't think of a nicer way to pay me back?
Frankly, I couldn't. I mean, taking care of another man's woman, Yennefer. I can't fathom what you saw in her, but I suppose there's no accounting for taste.
The winter solstice, 1270. Middenvern, the night of magic. Netho wasn't lying, the hunt had stopped. At the Hanged Man's Tree, the spectral riders selected from among those they had taken. Yennefer was among them. A wraith cannot be killed, only driven away. Every witcher knows that. Yet the riders fell beneath the blows of our witcher's blades. Crimson blood flowed from under their dead men's armor. We could not kill them all. They were simply too many. A stalemate. He was different from all other elves. There was no shame in his gaze. He had never suffered persecution. He had endured no massacres. Humans had not taken his land. This elf was not of this world. He was an invader. We struck a deal. My soul for that of Yennefer. He agreed, without hesitation.
Back with me, friend. Got the feeling you left for a minute.
Memories. I remember the Hanged Man's Tree and the Wild Hunt. I remember the exchange. Me for Yennefer.
So, cards out on the table. Unless you chase me all that way just to kill me.
I'm done talking. Let's finish this.
Wanna fight?
Any vodka left in that bottle?
A swig apiece. Here. The Imperial Army is probably crossing the Yaruger as we speak. Pure pandemonium will ensue. The North's finished. Time to go south, where the good life awaits.
You're a fool, Letho. Both you and your Emperor are forgetting one thing. Misfortune brings people together. Very shortly, the North could be united like never before, thanks to you. But that's just not my concern anymore.
I'm not your foe. I never was. Let me walk away and I will. You'll never see me again. Force me to fight, and this time I'll kill you.
Time to fight. Ready?
As I'll ever be.
Quickly.
I don't want to kill you.